I have my eye on you.
The doctor is in.
I have my eye on you.
The doctor is in.
Hello, Soldier 76. I am Athena. I will be guiding you through the Overwatch training program. Now, where is she?
Wait for me! Hiya! Tracer here!
Let's get started. Please use your controls to look at Tracer as she moves around the room.
Over here!
Excellent. Now watch Tracer run to the center of the room.
Here I am!
Let's go over the basics of movement. Follow Tracer as she moves around the hangar. Continue following Tracer. Keep following Tracer. Excellent. Jump up onto the ledge and go through the blast door.
Bye!
Welcome to the target range. Please proceed to the highlighted area. Enter the target range and move to the highlighted area. Let me walk you through the basics of combat. Your portrait is displayed in the lower left corner of your screen. That's you, Soldier 76. Next to it is your current health. If it reaches zero, you die. Your primary weapon is your heavy pulse rifle. I'll get you something to shoot at. Aim through the crosshairs in the middle of your screen. Move them over the training bot, then fire. Nicely done. You can also strike a target near you with a melee attack. Move next to the training bot, aim, then strike it with a melee attack. Enemies in this area may be a little harder to hit than that one. Let me get you something a little more challenging to shoot at. Enemies like these training bots are marked with a red outline. Damaging an enemy causes an account to display a powerful head. Nice shooting. Most weapons have a limited amount of ammo before they leave the room. The current ammo is displayed here, in the bottom right of the screen. If you run out of ammo, you will automatically reload, or you can manually reload the computer. One bot remaining. Great work. That covers the basics of your weapon. Next, we'll go over your abilities. We'll begin with sprint. Please go to the highlighted area. In addition to sprint, you also have the ability to heal yourself with biotic field. To demonstrate it, I need to damage you slightly. Now, deploy a biotic field. You will heal while you're within the glowing area. Note that you will have to wait a short time before using that ability again. This cooldown time is displayed over the ability icon. Your rifle is also equipped with healing slots. You can launch a volley of rockets in the direction you're aiming. When the rockets explode, they also damage nearby enemies. Get out on the targets. Fire your helix rockets at the targets. Finally, let me explain the tactical visor, your ultimate ability. These powerful abilities can change the course of a game, but you must fully charge it before using it. Your current charge level is displayed here, at the bottom of your screen. Charge your tactical visor by damaging the training bots. Ultimate is 50% charged. The ultimate is almost fully charged. The tactical visor is charged. The tactical visor optimizes your shots so they don't miss. Now, activate your tactical visor and destroy the training bots.
I've got you in my sights.
All targets destroyed. Nice work, Soldier 76. For the final phase of the training program, I'll show you how to capture an objective. Your current objective is indicated with the directional marker labeled A. Head through. The objective is marked with a bright outline on the ground. To capture it, move inside the area. While you are within the area, you make progress towards capturing the objective. Your current progress is displayed here on your screen. If there are enemies in the area with you, capture progress is paused. You have successfully captured the objective. You can now try a practice game versus AI. You play the tutorial or face off against other players. Traveling to Route 66. Prepare your defenses.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
Remember your training, and we'll get through this just fine.
Your support has arrived.
Let's get you healed up. Look at this thing. We're gonna do great.
Leave this to a professional.
Yeah! Let's move it, people! Healing boost!
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Waga kokoro, meikyo shisui.
Must violence always be the solution?
Taker.
I am ready to revive you. My ultimate is almost ready.
Targets neutralized.
Oh, excuse me.
30
and that's how the
me.
West was won.
Everything's going according to plan.
Incoming.
Огонь по готовности.
10 seconds.
Their time is running out. Push them back.
Play of the game.
Justice reigns from above.
Free your mind. We are in harmony. Free your mind. Thank you.
traveling to the mine. Prepare your defenses.
Hi. Everyone free to live as they choose.
Hey.
Hello.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Even here, I feel an outcast. I am ready.
I'm not one for standing around.
This time.
Yeah. You go to Genji, you can slap.
Stand right.
Огонь по готовности!
I am healed.
Good man. But, 16 kill streak. Another level 3 then. 22 kills. Have you played this before? Yeah. You wanna play? There's heaps of different characters, and every character does different things.
Traveling to Volskaya Industries. Prepare your defenses.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
Quit screwing around and get ready to move.
Now I'll show them.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Up with me.
I grow tired of waiting. You have my thanks.
Okay, I'm in team chat now. Wait, what the? I found them.
Everyone is protected.
60 seconds remaining.
It's Hanu.
Seconds remaining.
Time's running out. Let's keep them back.
I've got you in my sights.
Activating self-destruct sequence.
Team, 10 seconds remaining.
Victory will soon be ours.
Play of the game. Prepare to attack.
Up the tempo.
Imagination is the essence of discovery.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Enough waiting around, let's get out there!
Need any adjustments to your chronal accelerator? Excuse me for dropping in.
Just kidding, Winston. It works great. Whee!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing.
Diva online.
Action. Objective A.
Coming.
kills. Victory. Play of the game.